So this weekend, my dad decided to come up on Sunday for a little impromptu day hike. We went from Over Mountain Shelter to 19E. It took us like 6 hours, but it was a really fun trip, and I made a little vlog about it. So enjoy the video. All right, so it's about 9 o'clock. We're about 15 minutes ahead of schedule. We're about to leave the dorm. Should be about an hour to the trailhead, and there's a really good restaurant there that we're gonna try. The weather's actually really nice. Yesterday it was like 24 degrees, and now it's like almost 50. I think it's gonna be a really good hike. I'm excited for today. Just went to Bojangles to get some strawberry jelly. Thank you.
We've been hiking for about 3.5 hours. We've gone about halfway, but we've been stopping a lot to take pictures and film video. We've been having a good time. We never stopped for lunch, but now I think we might as well just push through, maybe eat a snack, push through to dinner. I'm guessing that we can finish the trail in another like 2 hours probably, but we'll see. There's literally ice out here. That's crazy. All right, we've been hiking for about almost 4 hours now. We're off the top of the ball that's into the forested part. It's like right in the cove of the mountain, so there's like big sheets of ice everywhere, which is really cool. I would guess we're about 2 miles away from finishing, maybe three. We really picked up the pace on a downhill slope, but we should definitely be able to finish before dark. That's not really a concern of mine. About 3 miles from the car, got a good, say, hour and a half before the sun goes down. So we definitely should be able to make it by like 5-ish, and then go get a big old cheeseburger from, what was it, something Dairy Barn?
Bob's Dairyland.
Bob's Dairyland, that's where we're eating tonight.
Made it.
Not before dark.
Well, I can still see you. I thought light enough. Twilight.
Finished our hike in just under 6 hours. That was taking lots of breaks and moving kind of slow. It's like pretty fully dark. I'd say it's pretty dark. All right, so we're back at the truck now. Right off highway, I wanna say like 190 or something. That's what all the traffic going by is. It's like 6:15. We did the hike in like just about 6 hours, going real slow. Plan now is that we're gonna go to this like Bob's Dairy House thing that Dad has heard of. It's supposed to have like really good hiker food. And we're gonna eat there, get my car, and then we'll be back in Boone. It was a good hike, really pretty.
All right, so I got to the car and I was just like, it was hungry. Hold on. I got to the car and it was pretty late and I was really hungry. So we just ate those burgers from Bob's Dairyland and then I went back to Boone. But it was a really good trip and I'm glad my dad could make it up.